Today, the first single from my new album, Behold the Stars, is out. The third movement of the violin sonata that Carenza Peacock commissioned. It's a very fiery movement, full of energy and excitement. This special tuning with the scordatura is very evident in the very end of the third movement, where you have the repeated low Fs. And this apparently very simple transformation makes the violin sound completely different. Carenza Peacock and Hugh Watkins were amazing during the recording. It was so exciting to hear them play with so much energy and excitement, and I'm sure you will feel that as well when you listen to it. So please listen, enjoy, and until next time.